In this video, I'll guide you through the process of crafting an in-depth product review using ChatGPT. We'll be utilizing the plugin version of ChatGPT, specifically enabling the copywriter, speedy marketing, and SEO core AI plugins. The prompt I'll be using is, please write comprehensive outlines headlines for a detailed review about FreezeMax, and I'll also provide a link to the product's website. So let's dive in. It seems the chat has generated a basic review template that could be applied to virtually any product. So I responded, nope. No one cares about the purpose of review and about company's background. It's a new product on the market, and I want detailed review about the product, so I don't need a basic outlines that every 5 years old can write. Let's see how it responds. No, it seems to be going down the same path, so let's stop and ask it to do some research before generating content. I instructed, before you write outlines, please do your research, and provided the link to the product page once more. Nice, I see it's utilizing the SEO Core AI plugin, so there's hope yet. Indeed, it has now generated outlines that are specific to the product, not just a generic template. Now we can proceed and start crafting the review. The next prompt is much better. Now please write the introduction part, but instead of brief, make it at least 2 to 3 paragraphs long. Fantastic. Let's copy that into our notepad and repeat the process for each section. If you're looking to expedite the process, you can ask it to write for 2 or 3 sections at once. Simply ask, now please write the design and build quality and performance analysis parts. Once the review is complete, we'll need a title. I'll prompt, excellent. Now please come up with an SEO title for this FreezeMax review. As you can see, it uses the Speedy Marketing plugin for this task. The next thing we need is an excerpt or short SEO description. Please write a short SEO description up to 160 characters. One more thing we need is the content for the review box. So I'll ask, in this review article, I have a score review box. Please write a headline for it, a short description, and a list of pros and cons. Keep the pros and cons concise and straightforward so Google can easily understand them, and add the snippets to search results. Now we have all the necessary information for our review and can proceed to craft it. And there you have it. A comprehensive and detailed review of the FreezeMax cooler. Zere's reviews rank quite well, and I'm hopeful that this review will soon appear on Google's first page. If that happens, I'll record an update video about it and share some related tips with you.